Hi, this is Paul Dick from Samsung talking about the Galaxy S Glide. It is a 4-inch Super AMOLED display running Android Gingerbread with a 4-row QWERTY keyboard, 8-megapixel camera with a 1.2 gigahertz dual core processor within it. 60 gigabytes internal memory.
Oh, okay. So we've added an iFunction ring to it. So we've got two rings here to those sides too.
So this would be the first Galaxy with a slide out QWERTY keyboard.
The first in the Galaxy S series. With the full slide out QWERTY keyboard.
So every eyelash, but it will also show
on Rogers. So.